poor Papa Smurf. I thought as much.
He destroyed it.
It's for the best, my little Smurfs. That orb had you stealing and acting very unsmurfy.
But we need its magic.
Oh, fiddle Smurfs. It's all in your heads.
No,
little Smurfs. I agree with Hefty, and I'm sure in time you will also agree. The orb had plenty left to do for the spring pageant, so I suggest we get back to work.
I don't think I could do much of anything.
Alara!
I don't know about this. Maybe we should listen to Papa Smurf. Truth is, I haven't been feeling too smurfy here since I began using that orb. Why don't we return to
my mental poet?